Now, what is going to happen is, they are going to stand from small to big. Okay, small to big. Who is very, very, very small here? Whose height is small?
Yes,
so, Esumeri should come here. Esumeri, can you come here? Who is very, very big? So this is called small to big. Can you see their height? Small to
big.
Small to big is called ascending order. What is small to big called?
Ascending.
Okay, remember small to big. Can we all do the action? Small to big. So very small, big, big, big. So what is ascending? Small to
big.
Small to big is ascending. Now we will do the opposite. Okay? Big to small. Can you all do the action? Big to small. Now if they have to stand from big to small, who should come first?
Big one.
Big one. So big one, can you come here? Very good. Now big to small. Who should come face of this? Who should come next?
Isumeri. Monica.
Monica. So Monica is big, no? Compared to Isumeri. So, in terms of height, she is tall. So, now this is big to small. So, can you all do big to small? Big to small. Big to small is called descending order. Okay, thank you. So, we did ascending order. Ascending order is what? Small to
big.
I want to see everyone doing the action. Small to big is ascending order. Descending order is what?
Big to small.
Okay, or you can say big to small. Now, do you all know numbers? Yes, you know numbers from 1 to 10?
Yes.
So, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to write some numbers here. Okay. You have to first arrange it from small to big. Okay, first number should be very, very, very small. It should be the smallest number. First thing, then tell me. Now first we will arrange in ascending order. Ascending order is what? Anybody remembers? Ascending order is what? Remember, in ascending order, Esumeri was standing first. Vidvat was standing last. So it has to be small to big. Now can you tell me which is the smallest number here? Raise your hand and tell.
3.
Okay, is it correct?
No.
Is this the smallest number? Which is small? 6, 7, 10, 3. Which is very small?
6
is what?
3.
3, correct. So if you say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 comes afterwards. 3 comes first. So 3. After 3, which number should I write? Raise your hand. But I have not written 4 here. 4 is correct, but if I have to write an ascending order for these numbers, which number should
six.
I write? 6. After that, which number?
7.
Raise your hand, please. Yes. 7. What is the last number?
10.
Okay. Is it from big to small?
Yes.
Yes. This is a very small number. This is a very big number. So it is small to big. Okay, sorry. It is small to
big.
Which is the big number here?
10.
Which is the small number?
3.
So it is small to big. So now we will look at descending order. Anybody remembers what is descending order?
Big to small.
Ascending is what?
Big to small.
Ascending is small to big. Okay, now tell me which is the big number here?
10.
10.
Okay, which should come next? After 10, which number is big? Now I have written 10. Now which is the next big number?
7.
Okay. After that?
6.
Then?
3.
Very good. So now we finished ascending and descending. Ascending is